That's quite a story, Clive. That's quite a story. I need you to be honest with me, Clive. I need to know the truth about this Marshall.
I told you already. He picked me up from the sheriff's and...
Clive, please.
Marshall Booth. Preston Booth.
I was expecting Marshall Yates.
Looks like you're stuck with me. Law doesn't look too favorably on prison breakers. To make the law seem impotent.
Don't you want to know what really happened?
All I know is I gotta send you back where you belong. Clive Emerson. You got no rights.